بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
يا أيها النبي إذا طلقتم النساء فطلقوهن لعدتهن وأحصوا العدة واتقوا الله ربكم لا تخرجوهن من بيوتهن ولا يخرجن إلا أن يأتين بفاحشة مبينة وتلك حدود الله ومن يتعد حدود الله فقد ظلم نفسه لا تدري لعل الله يحدث بعد ذلك أمرا.
O Prophet, when ye men put away women, put them away for their legal period and reckon the period, and keep your duty to Allah your Lord. Expel them not from their houses, nor let them go forth unless they commit open immorality. Such are the limits imposed by Allah, and whoso transgresseth Allah's limits, he verily wrongeth his soul. Thou knowest not, it may be that Allah will afterward bring some new thing to pass.
فَإِذَا بَلَغْنَ أَجَلَهُنَّ فَأَمْسِكُوهُنَّ بِمَعْرُوفٍ أَوْ فَارِقُوهُنَّ بِمَعْرُوفٍ وَأَشْهِدُوا ذَوَيْ عَدْلٍ مِّنْكُمْ وَأَقِيمُوا الشَّهَادَةَ لِلَّهِ ذَلِكُمْ يُوعَظُ بِهِ مَنْ كَانَ يُؤْمِنُ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهَ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخْرَجًا.
Then when they have reached their term, take them back in kindness or part from them in kindness, and call to witness two just men among you, and keep your testimony upright for Allah. Whoso believeth in Allah and the last day is exhorted to act thus, and whosoever keepeth his duty to Allah, Allah will appoint a way out for him.
وَيَرْزُقُهُ مِنْ حَيْثُ لَا يَحْتَسِبُ وَمَنْ يَتَوَكَّلْ عَلَى اللَّهِ فَهُوَ حَسْبُهُ إِنَّ اللَّهَ بَالِغُ أَمْرِهِ قَدْ جَعَلَ اللَّهُ لِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدْرًا.
And will provide for him from a quarter whence he hath no expectation. And whosoever putteth his trust in Allah, he will suffice him. Lo, Allah bringeth his command to pass. Allah hath set a measure for all things.
واللائي يئسن من المحيض من نسائكم إن ارتبتم فعدتهن ثلاثة أشهر واللائي لم يحضن وأولات الأحمال أجلهن أن يضعن حملهن ومن يتق الله يجعل له من أمره يسرا.
And for such of your women as despair of menstruation, if ye doubt, their period of waiting shall be 3 months, along with those who have it not. And for those with child, their period shall be till they bring forth their burden. And whosoever keepeth his duty to Allah, he maketh his course easy for him.
ذلك أمر الله أنزله إليكم ومن يتق الله يكفر عنه سيئاته ويعظم له أجرا.
That is the commandment of Allah which He revealeth unto you, and whoso keepeth His duty to Allah, He will remit from him his evil deeds and magnify reward for him.
أسكنوهن من حيث سكنتم من وجدكم ولا تضاروهن لتضيقوا عليهن وإن فأنفقوا عليهن حتى يضعن حملهن فإن أرضعن لكم فآتوهن أجورهن فَأْتَمِرُوا بَيْنَكُمْ بِمَعْرُوفٍ وَإِنْ تَعَاسَرْتُمْ فَسَتُرْضِعُ لَهُ أُخْرَى.
Lodge them where ye dwell according to your wealth, and harass them not so as to straiten life for them. And if they are with child, then spend for them till they bring forth their burden. Then if they give suck for you, give them their due payment and consult together in kindness. But if ye make difficulties for one another, then let some other woman give suck for him, the father of the child.
لينفق ذو سعة من سعته ومن قدر عليه رزقه فلينفق مما آتاه الله لا يكلف الله نفسا إلا ما آتاها سيجعل الله بعد عسر
Let him who hath abundance spend of his abundance, and he whose provision is measured, let him spend of that which Allah hath given him. Allah asketh naught of any soul save that which he hath given it. Allah will vouchsafe after hardship ease.
قرية عتت عن أمر ربها ورسله فحاسبناها حسابا شديدا وعذبناها عذابا نكرا.
And how many a community revolted against the ordinance of its Lord and his messengers, and we called it to a stern account and punished it with dire punishment.
فذاقت وبال أمرها وكان عاقبة أمرها خسرا.
So that it tasted the ill effects of its conduct, and the consequence of its conduct was loss.
أعد الله لهم عذابا شديدا فاتقوا الله يا أولي الألباب الذين آمنوا قد أنزل الله إليكم ذكرا.
Allah hath prepared for them stern punishment, so keep your duty to Allah. O men of understanding, O ye who believe, now Allah hath sent down unto you a reminder.
رسولا يتلو عليكم آيات الله مبينات ليخرج الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات من الظلمات إلى النور ومن يؤمن بالله ويعمل صالحا يدخله جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها أبدا قد أحسن الله له رزقا.
A messenger reciting unto you the revelations of Allah made plain, that he may bring forth those who believe and do good works from darkness unto light. And whosoever believeth in Allah and doth right, He will bring him into gardens underneath which rivers flow, therein to abide forever. Allah hath made good provision for him.
Allah, الذي خلق سبع سماوات ومن الأرض مثلهن يتنزل الأمر بينهن لتعلموا أن الله على كل شيء قدير وأن الله قد أحاط بكل شيء علما.
Allah it is who hath created seven heavens and of the earth the like thereof. The commandment cometh down among them slowly, that ye may know that Allah is able to do all things, and that Allah surroundeth all things in knowledge.